write these articles so that you get a refresher a little bit.
Homemade, so then it is true.
Yeah.
As you mentioned, you clean your grease and look for it, and it's a little maple. Yeah.
Ash County Oral History Project. An interview with May Elliott, November the 18th, 1980. Interview with Clay Schweber and Lou Gessetel.
May, I was going to ask about when you were growing up in your teenage years, where did you meet your boyfriends or your fellas? Was it at church or at school, or where did you go to a date? Or did they come to the home?
I see.
You done your courting at home.
Yeah, so the weather flipped off and went somewhere, so closet water out of.
He wouldn't let you go home, leave home when your boyfriend, with your boyfriend. Was your daddy pretty strict on you?
This one has.
Was your father?
The first day, but I done it the other day.
Who were you doing? Because I swear that sounds familiar.
They had tried doing her, Rachel and Hyde.
And they didn't finish.
But not?
They didn't do it. Remember, they recorded their voices over it.
Okay. Are you sure? Now they're recording their voices over.
A lot of boys and girls met at the church, you know, and walked home. Would he go along with that? Would your daddy care for you walking home from church with a boy?
No.
He looked.
He wasn't in there.
He didn't care for that. But parties and things, these night parties and things that they used to have. Now I tell you, we never went.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Tell you what, there it is.
Oh my gosh, and I done tape one.
Well, now, this is part one of another tape. If this is a multiple tape, it's possible you've got something that's not been done. Which
but there's
sense.
Part one and two. I'm doing two right now.
No, you see, this is part one and two means side one and side two.
Did it get pretty round?
So this is one of the tapes.
Oh, that's the one I did.
Okay. So you remember me putting it on my flash drive?
Yeah. So I'm okay there still.
I was just making sure, because that sounded late.
Well, you better never make. When I'm better never met him go. Somebody burnt the house down. They got to have it. They kept staying all night and just all kinds of girls and boys meet up together. You know, and they dance and put up and stay all night.
And someone burned the house down. Well, they put into that, didn't they? Your younger brothers and sisters have to work as hard as you did.
Yes.
Did your daddy farm? I see. Well, did he farm all the time? Did your daddy farm all the time?
Yeah. Well, for the time he go and have a job, and there's enough of us to take care of it, the stuff, the growing stuff, you know, the farming. We done that several times.
And let him work away.
We'd hoe corn for another man to get him to plow.
Did you ever make molasses?
Make molasses, yes.
That's a hard job too, isn't it?
Make them for a week at a time. 50 and 60 gallons.
Is that? Would you sell some of those molasses?
Yeah, we'd sell some. We'd need them all. Mm-hmm. Those laid over pretty ones. It was dirt, and they did be clear. If you plant your cane in black dirt, the molasses would be black.
Is that right?
Yeah. Every time. So, made pretty molasses.
How much did you get a gallon for molasses back then? 60 cents. They've gone up quite a bit now, haven't they?
15 cents together now. Maybe.
Or more. That molasses.
There's some people from up north wanted to contract them a year ahead. for $20 to get on the plane burger, he wouldn't do it. He would get mad. And they come down there and pay the $15 to get on the plane burger.
Well, they're good, but I don't know if they're that good.
I don't think that much of them.
No.
But I tell Robert, there's more in making molasses. And it's not as hard to work as it is working this over back.
You might be right.
Now you have to work out in the coals and cut it.
It just was start like all on tattoos.
And then take it down, and then strip it, then take it down.
So you're
good. You're good. Thank you. What do you think? You can hold it a little three times and lay it by. Never get ready or ready. Cut it down or strip it or sand it. And then you can make the lace.
What do we need more of?
It's easy to do and work more, make more. To the acre. You know, at $15 a gallon, you do.
Now, apart from the other things that are such a drastic difference in price, did you ever sell butter and eggs?
But is she like a little lady? Yeah, because I was sick when she came.
She was a scared little lady.
She was terrified. And did your dad sit beside her? Uh-huh.
How about your turkeys when you sold turkeys?
They come at a pretty good price, but I've got about 30 cents or 35 cents a pound in different turkeys. Thank you.
When you sold butter to the store, how did they keep it from melting and running together?
They just put it in an old wooden barrel.
Well, in the summertime,
got the barrel.
Well, the summertime must got pretty hot. I guess it just run together. I wonder what they did with it.
I don't know. We'll have to make some kind of grease or something.
Soap. Like your last soap.
And my son said he said to mix it up something else there and make grease to green too.
Is it?
Put butter in it.
But a barrel went out of this county, didn't it?
I guess most of them.
A lot of them. All the stores bought it, didn't.
And all the stores bought the chickens and eggs. And the last time we took to the stores down here at Crumper, took a pack and bucket holes to carry in and went by one of the eggs. They said, quit buying them. Little buy country eggs. I don't reckon they'll buy a country egg. You don't throw them yet.
I don't know.
No. But I'd rather have the country egg. Give me the country egg. Robert got, I told him we bought some eggs and he got us a dozen. And he feeds me breakfast. I'm breaking them soft. He wouldn't eat the one on me. He never eat there one on my head the whole thing, dude. And I couldn't hardly eat them, but he didn't get more.
Did you make your room there under your bed? Is that? Did you make that room?
Yeah. Oh,
well, that's room. What is it? Room can, isn't it?
That's the regular.
Do you grow back here?
Well, you don't see it. Ain't got no food in the yard. They find no thing. They call it room pole. Room pole.
How do you make a broom?
Robert, he makes them just like the store room. You can't get them in the store room.
Do you have to get them with a damn
fellow? Skulls. Have to tell them. Put it to late if you want to move. Hey, that's not a woman. I see.
Did Robert make that room? Well, he does a good job. Then when it dries out, it tightens up too, don't it? That's a good job.
Oh, yes, better job than that, Gary, but that's one of the fans.
Did you say that room corn seeds hard to find?
Mm-hmm. You can't hardly. The good people in the country's gonna to find the room and quit never making it. There's a lot of people that make such a fix it this way, you know. And don't can't make a lot.
Well, that's a nice little room.
No, nobody raises any broom corn down there.
Is it where you live?
We have one neighbor that she raised it to show the children, to make the children in the community a broom. And I don't know if she's got any seed or not.
You need to plant 2 years old. I'll tell you that. There's two seeds you need to plant.
Yeah.
That's over your own.
Yeah, she was a while ago.
When you ever see them come up, they're 2 years old.
What's the other one besides the broom corn?
The broom corn.
And what you said, there's two another
parsnip seed gonna come up.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
It's a meal much as a dozen heels, right? Dozen heels makes two rooms.
Is that right?
Mm-hmm. A dozen heels makes you two.
No popcorn, you put no popcorn in the garden. What else do you grow in your garden?
Beans, cabbage, carrots, onions, cucumbers. Maybe some squashes, maybe sometimes the yellow pumpkins. Just anything.
Now, do you still work your garden?
I work veggies every year, and ever since I've been a housekeeping until this year. I couldn't work nothing this year.
But you're canning some of it.
Yeah, I've canned them. It's been tender. Robert Gibbs is good up and bringing it in, too.
Tell her about some of the times to plant things. I know she told me this summer about
the
signs. You plant the
signs. She's talking about a broom.
Part of
the corn.
Nothing like that.
When do you plant these things?
Different times to plant things. The full moon is also a good time to plant anything. On the full of the moon, in fact, you get your time to when the ground is ready, you know, in the garden ready. I always want to plant on the new moon.
It does better.
It's funny.
The garden does.
It's a regular education.
And what did you tell me was a good time to make
it? It's almost done.
The signs and the signs. And the new of the moon.
They're 15 each side.
What, do you have an almanac you go by?
I used to keep one all the time. I had it for the last 2 years. Over the guys with those signs. Well, they don't tell you like blooms on that guy.
It's blooms
on different things, you know. Just tells you the same way the sign is.
So much.